Wow. We are curious about our classmate are doing to drive Siemens Vectron introduction training, which call Railpool BR 193.
And but I hope there are at Germany, especially at Belgium.
Wow. There are three trains. Amazing. Oh, my, I see Caillou to drive the Siemens Vectron Railpool Branch 193. Siemens, just like Bursa in Turkey during spring break holiday.
In this introduction, you'll be learning to drive this Siemens Vectron locomotive. During this introduction, you'll be covering the critical driving controls and freight operations. When you're ready, climb aboard. Sit in the driver's seat. Use the master key to activate the control desk. Set the headlights to indicate that this locomotive is operational. Headlights must be used regardless of the time of day or weather. The direction of travel in a Vectron locomotive is determined by the reverser buttons. Now we can release the brakes and get ready to move. Move the throttle into the power range. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce motor stress and maintenance requirements. Come to a stop using the brake. The freight wagons are behind us. Change direction with the reverser, then change the junction indicated either by walking over to it or using the map. The junction is correctly aligned. You can now couple up to the freight. Approach slowly and stop just before the buffers. This locomotive uses manual hook couplers, which will need to be connected. You can couple and uncouple from either an external camera or on foot. Let's connect the formation using the external camera. Return to the first-person camera. Nice work. Change direction with the reverser and move the train forward to the indicated siding. You can couple and uncouple from either an external camera or on foot. Uncouple from the wagons on foot this time. Stand up and head outside. Nice work. That concludes the basics of operating this locomotive.
We can't believe that I did it.
I know, right? This is so amazing.